Hey guys, it's Tiki Bull here, back with another video. And today it's episode 31.5 of Bloctionary, and it's all about stripped warped stems. Let's get into the video. Stripped warped stems don't actually spawn out in the wild, so the only way to get it is to use a normal warped stem and to strip it with an iron axe, or not iron, you know, any kind of axe. You can use any axe and make it be stripped. When placed down, stripped warped stems look like this. In an item frame, it looks like this. In a storage device, it looks like this. As an item, it looks like this. In an armor stand, it looks like this. And in your own hand, it looks like this. You can get 4 warped planks if you put 1 stripped warped stem in. I'm bad at talking nowadays, but you can also make a normal campfire using 3 stripped stems, 3 sticks, and a coal, or you can make a soul campfire using soul soil or soul sand, and you can make 3 stripped warped hyphae, which is bark on all sides, using 4 stripped warped stems. Now for using stripped warped stems in commands and stuff. In Bedrock, it's set block your coordinates stripped underscore warped underscore stem, and that will have it be going up and down. If you add a 1, then it will go sideways like that. And if you add a 2, then it will go the other sideways. And then also in Java Edition, it is slash fill coordinates stripped underscore warped underscore stem. And that is the end of the episode. If you enjoyed this or learned something new, please hit the like button down below and subscribe. And also there are links to the wiki, the playlist, and also episode 31, which is all about normal warped stems. And yeah, that's down in the description. And that's the end. See ya!